Back to the minute. Oh god, now he done took off his shirt. Oh boy, bye. How you took your shirt off? Anyway, I peeped it. I was like, who is that? When he came my voice back, because I got my headphones on, he probably can't be. He probably was like, I can hear you. But I want to segue into something, and I'm going to run out of time soon, because damn, I just have a lot of stuff to clean up. So what Ruthie does now, which is so embarrassing, because she did it on the bus when we were on our way to New York. Where else did she do it? We were somewhere else and she did it, and we were in a store and she did it. And I was like, Ruthie, you're not supposed to talk about people when they're right in front of you, when they're right in, you know, arm distance, Ruthie. You're not supposed to do that. One, that's rude. And two, if you are going to talk about somebody, you got to keep it low. It's a secret. So she was like, oh, it's a secret? I'm like, yeah, it's a secret. You can't do that. Mama, how come that man only got one leg? Baby, that man is 2 feet away from you and he heard you. In fact, he just turned back when you said what you said. And now I got to apologize. I'll be like, I'm sorry, sir. I got to apologize for your big ass mouth. So listen, from that one, when we talking about people, do me a solid, right? When we talking about somebody, do me a solid, okay? Whisper in my ear, okay? Even Apollo know not to talk about nobody, one. And two, if he is going to talk about somebody, he's like, my man smells funny. But he know to whisper it. But he is 2 years older than her, so I'm not even going to, like, beat him up. But I love my kids. Anyway, I love you too. I hope you're having a great day. Whatever you're doing out there, make sure you're doing it good. And touch base with your family, which is what I need to do. I be giving advice, I don't be going. But you know what? Lately, I said, if I said it, I'm going to make sure I do it, because I got to be a person of my word. And there's a lot of things that I'd be falling off on, but I'm going to get back up on it, because, you know, I'm focused on a lot of different things on a wide front. This weather's so crazy. I came outside, it was mad cool. Maybe it's my jacket making me hot. I was going to take it off, but I was like, come on, you going to the bus stop looking like Jet Model 1982. Like, come on now. Maybe not Jet Model. Maybe U.S. Weekly. I don't know. One of those lesser, not Jet. Because you know the Jet Beauty, that was a bad bitch. Anyway, it's been more than a minute. I'll be back.